Is she sure it's not Bonson?
Are you sure it's not Bonson? No, because she said that the guy with the hat on wasn't the teacher. He walked out.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say I thought it was the professor.
Yeah.
Could have been funny if it was that guy because depending on the math class, I would have probably had like all of my work saved and.
Oh yeah. She could have bought it off you.
Yeah.
eBay.
Yo, so Taylor.
Yeah.
I'll buy your plane ticket for the weekend if you come with us.
For a weekend. You know how much that is? That's gonna be.
For a weekend. It's gonna be like $200.
Times that.
All you need is a plane ticket. Why?
Well, usually
we'll pick you up on an airport on the way.
If you get a good price. It's just like 2 months in advance.
Paige, why are you? Okay, guys, I can't go now. Plans.
We talked about this last night, didn't we?
Yeah.
I talked to Heather today about it, and she said she'll go.
Babe, you're invited. Well, because you like, you roll your eyes and you give me attitude. So my first instinct is, no, you don't want me to go.
Watch your tone, Missy. Say that. Act like your dad.
You know, I said something to Heather about it today, and she said she doesn't have anything going on that she knows of at that time.
I did better than Taylor, and I was how kill-death ratio was.
So, alright, so this is what Matt texts me. He goes, so I started talking, pretty much started talking to this one girl. So when they came back, apparently one girl had a boyfriend and came up to me and was like, why are you talking to my girlfriend? I said, hey, fuck ass, get the fuck out of my face. I can talk to whoever I want. And started taking off my jacket and my watch.
Oh my god.
So at this point, I thought fists were going to be flying pretty soon. And this dude, he was taller, but he wasn't big and he was ugly.
He was ugly.
So I told his girlfriend, who was somehow hot to control the Neanderthal boyfriend, is she was now in between us.
Oh my gosh.
What bar was this?
I don't know, someplace in New Jersey.
Oh my god. Of course, Matt getting into bar fights in New Jersey.
Well, he's an angry drunk, so.
Oh
yes, yeah, he is, trouble. Yeah.
He's gonna be in jail soon. Could bail him out.
What did he say? But, control your what, boyfriend?
Your Neanderthal.
Neanderthal.
Back to H2O, I think what people are doing is they're like reserving hotels for like both weekends, depending on which weekend, and then canceling a reservation.
Yeah, one maybe. Of them.
But yeah, no, because I was looking and like for that weekend, there's like almost like nothing left.
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll find something.
Yeah, motel. $65 a night.
Shit on the floor.
Okay. Rats crawling
everywhere.
What did
you say about dead hookers last night? somebody said, Jonah goes, yeah, I'll stay in a cheap motel room. And I was like, okay, then we don't need dead hookers.
Well, I mean, that one place that I sent you was pretty nice.
And that was really like nice.
$60 or $70. Because, I mean, it cost like $95 for like the maid service.
Yeah.
And then
that was actually like an apartment, though. Like,
yeah.
That was actually like a real deal.
Yeah.
See, that's ideal. Because it had 7 bedrooms or 7 people could sleep comfortably. Yeah.
It was like up to 8 people.
Or just have everybody crammed in the corner of a motel. Big one.
The thing is, most places are probably going to want it all in one card.
Yeah. What is it a night?
That one place was like $380 for both nights.
That's not bad.
No, and it would have turned out to be $55 each of us for both nights.
What was it, Jonah? It was a condo?
Yeah.
It was a condo that had eight...
The website.
Oh yeah, that's what happened on my phone. Tonight. I'm gonna text you because it's long. Come here. How much would it be, Jonah, a night for each person?
So,
I'm standing asleep. Listen, just wait.
Oh my gosh.
I'm waiting, Jonah's getting the number.
It is take 514 and say, I don't know, who's all going? Is it like going to be us seven? Unless Parker brings someone.
Yeah, and if Parker brings somebody.
So that'll cut the cost down. So say it's seven people.
Yeah.
514 divided by 7. $73. That's both nights total.
$73 each. Both nights, each person.
Now say Parker doesn't come, and it's just like me, you, Cody, and our girlfriends.
More.
It'll be 85. So it's like
one. Yeah, but still, that's not. Yeah, that's still not bad. Me, you. We're gonna decide, like, we're gonna plan it out, like, a few months before. And it's still, like, it's January, so it's too far in advance. Well, I'm getting there. What, you're not going?
Okay, well, I guess Paige isn't coming with us.
I don't think you stuck your cash.
No, then this is why she doesn't understand I get mad at her.
Yeah.
Tell you the full honest truth, this is probably how it'd be if you would go.
Who's the silent treatment?
Pretty much.
The second group of text Matt sent to me. As this is happening, Amanda's high school friends see what's going on. Amanda's some chick who's trying to quit school. And they come over and basically have my back and be surrounding this kid and want to get pussies out, obviously. And I told him he was a cuck and I was going to steal his girl.
God damn it.
Taylor, you're flying? For H2L?
I have no clue. July, that's summer.
August, September. It's like September.
September. Well, I have class till, let's see, October 5th starts, so 2 weeks, I have a 2 week break. And then 11 weeks before that.
Just do like high school was, just like get your mom to write you a note. Like Taylor Renninger was sick on.
Just not work like that, especially with financial aid. if you're not there, you won't get the money.
Mr. Fuller! You can skip. You have to be there for like three quarters of the classes.
No, I gotta be there at least once a week. Or three fourths
of the class. There you go, once a week, there you go.
Taylor, just fly right into New Jersey.
And we'll pick you up on the way.
Rent a race car.
Yeah, fucking fly myself.
I'm half debating if my car still exists around that time, just buying lowering springs and just dumping it. And then after the weekend's over, take them off the car, put them back in the box, and send them back to the manufacturer.
Cut the headers.
Yeah, just cut the springs.
Yeah.
I used to take Heather's car too. Unless, I don't know, we all just, I don't think we'd all be able to go together, but I imagine Cody's been with him today's car.
Yeah. That's what Parker said tonight. I forgot how he said it, but it was funny. He was like, I imagine Bozo wants to take his car, and I was like, Jonah? He's like, no, Cody.
I would, like, take mine if I knew it would make it there. Like, I put coolant in it almost every single week because it just leaks coolant.
That sounds reliable.
That's horrible. Yep. Like a Nitro RC car. Who's gonna fine tune the thing?
I might have a different car by then too.
Yeah, it's a while away.
And even though it's a, because H2O is, I've read it on the website, it's intended for like Volkswagens and Audis because they're
well,
water-cooled.
Yeah, that's what it. That's what.
People bring it up the fuck they want.
That's what it started as, and then they were like, okay, well, we'll have more people if we just expand it to like JDM.
Like just
and then like
turn it
rather
into
than
fest.
German cars, the next cars you see there a lot are Subarus.
Yep.
That's all it is German cars and Subarus. So why wouldn't you? Oops.
Jesus, there's so many. So when's the official date of H2O?
I don't know yet.
No, like, they. Like, when did it start?
We don't know, but there's no... It's not... Like, no one announced it yet.
Oh. Isn't it the same time every year?
Or is it like... Nope.
No.
I think it varies.
In the same month, at least?
I mean, October, November. Or September, October.
My lease ends in August, so my parents would definitely have a house by then. So it'll be easier to fly and stuff.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu, Mann! Das Ziel dort erobern!
Jesus.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu! Wir müssen das Ziel erobern! Hier, erste Hilfe! Hier, erste Hilfe.
We'll play Minecraft after this.
Yeah, do something else.
damage.
Erste Hilfe. Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was. Braucht jemand?
Guys, brutal. Pitch.
Ah! Erste Hilfe, greif zu, Mann! Hier, erste Hilfe für dich! Für dich, Kamerad! Erste Hilfe! Erste Hilfe, nimm schon!
Damn it.
Das Ziel da! Erobern! Hier, Mann, erste Hilfe! Greif zu! Du bist verletzt, ich sehe mir das an. Damit kommst du auf die Beine. Erste Hilfe! Komm schon!
Video ist geblockt. Machine gun.
Black machine gun.
Erste Hilfe! Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was.
I'm so startled.
Hier, Mann, erste Hilfe.
1200 rounds.
That's nothing.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu, Mann!
Ooh, eat that.
Hier, erste Hilfe!
Nice. Holy crap. I don't think that was a defeat. That's a shitload of points.
8.
I mean, they came to us. They had to do anything.
Alright, Minecraft.
Yeah.